where Kira is. She's in the strongman section.
Baby, what are you doing?
Farmer's walks.
What are farmer's walks?
Well, let me tell you all about it.
Farmer's walks first showed up at the World's Strongest Man in 1983, under the name of the Ferguson Walk. Since that time, it has grown into one of the sport's most iconic events. The weights and implements have varied through the years, but the idea has always been the same. Pick up something heavy and try and walk with it. Farmer's walks will improve your grip, build your core back muscles, and help your overall strength. In fact, this event is so universally useful, you will see people doing variations of the farmer's walk at your local gym, and it has even made an appearance at the CrossFit Games. At the 2020 Arnold Pro Strongman USA Qualifier, the competitors carried an impressive 400 pounds per hand for a total of 60 feet. The fastest time went to Maxime Boudreau at 12.87 seconds. You can do the farmer's walks with kettlebells, dumbbells, tanks, frames, or handles, but no matter what you use, there are some basic principles to the movement. First step, get set up evenly between the handles. Next, squat down to grip the handles, brace your core, engage your lats, and stand up. From there, you will take quick small steps to move the weight for whatever distance you choose. Some people will wrap their thumb around the handles, but I prefer a thumbless grip, especially as the weight gets heavier.
Here at Untamed Strength, we have a ton of different kinds of farmer's handles. We have these tanks, 155 pounds per hand. We have these metal ones that are 140 pounds per hand. And these wooden tanks that are 110 per hand. These are my personal favorite. With those red ones, they suck. We also have these grilled cheese ones, which are surprisingly 155 pounds per hand. We also have these handles, which are really nice for beginners. Get these little plates, they're really light, so when you're starting out at first, you can just add in a couple of pounds or smaller plates and work your way up to the heavier tanks.
So what you're saying is, if I train really hard, I can bring all the groceries in?
I mean, yeah, I think more of the point was that farmer's walks are a great exercise that everyone should probably include into their workout routine, but I guess groceries too.
Yeah. Groceries. Okay. I've been training really hard for this, working every day to make sure I reach my goal. I'm gonna show the world what I'm really made of. I'm gonna show them what true greatness is.